Well, good morning, everybody. John Summers here. When I headed out to work this morning, I never dreamt that I would actually find Wayne's World, but I did, in the form of Wayne's Appliances in one of his two locations on Walden Avenue in Cheektowaga. And I'm with Wayne right now, Wayne Handler. He's the owner of the business. Wayne, thanks for being with us today.
Glad to do it, John.
I want you to just give me an idea of what Wayne's Appliances is all about.
What we do is we sell high-quality, low-cost appliances to people that can't afford new.
That's about as simple as you can make it.
There you go.
How long has Wayne's Appliances been with us? I know in this location, not that long, less than a year, but your other one, you've been there a while, haven't you?
You've been in Sheridan Drive for quite a while. We were in Clarence before that. We were actually in Florida before that.
Yeah. Well, that's great. What's the concept here? I see a lot of different things in your store. It's not like the store has a common theme, if you will.
That's right. We have brand new furniture, brand new mattresses, brand new bedroom sets. We have kitchen tables. All the appliances are rebuilt. We're starting to get into the scratch and dent, so we do have new appliances as well. Everything is totally rebuilt, comes with a warranty. We offer full in-home service. If you don't want to buy an appliance, you want to fix the one you got, we can do that too.
Yeah, he was telling me he's got some of the highest trained technicians in the business. They're all checked out on the high-tech stuff today. And boy, appliances, in the last, I'd say, 5 to 10 years, appliances have undergone some major changes with the advent of the digital age.
Absolutely. The front-loading washer and dryers, they're all energy efficient now. Even the older ones, we bring them back to life. We make them like they were new. You can get a used stove for $100.
That's amazing. Now, you're telling me, all right, so the appliances can be used and refurbished and so forth, but you were also telling me that some of your furnishings, the bedding and so forth, is brand new. Any particular lines that you carry that we should know about?
We actually carry a mattress company that uses leftover fabric, so we can sell a brand new mattress for $129, mattress and box spring. So you can't get a deal any better than that anywhere else.
Wayne, tell me something. Does the family get involved in the business? I mean, is this a family-owned and operated business? Wife, children, anybody involved?
Absolutely. My wife does all the books. My daughters run the Sheridan Drive store. My sons help on the delivery trucks. They're here cleaning appliances on Saturdays. It's all family.
That's great. That's great. The family that works together really puts out a good product, I think, and I think that's what you've got here. How long have you actually been in this location on Walden?
Walden, we moved in May 1st. It's a great place. Here to serve the community and be part of Cheektowaga.
I understand it didn't take long for people to find you. You told a funny story about when you were moving in the Sheridan store. You literally had people pulling in, buying stuff off of you as you were carrying it from the truck into the store.
We sold our first appliance the day we signed the lease. We were moving a stove in, and a guy bought it out of the parking lot, put it right in his pickup truck, and took it home with him.
So, folks, it does happen. Once in a while, you can buy something off the back of a truck. This is a truly unique store. I mean, it's an amazing thing. And I like the fact that you were very high on your technicians and the one fella in particular that really knows all the ins and outs of the new appliances. As a matter of fact, I have a little problem with one of my appliances in my kitchen. He's going to take care of it for me. How did you find him?
He was with a company that didn't treat him very well, was giving him 60 hours a week, no overtime. I saw him at a McDonald's getting lunch in a service truck, gave him my card, and the rest is history.
The rest is history. I love it. I love it. So are any plans for expansion? I mean, it sounds like you got a real success story going here. I thought maybe you'd want to open another location.
Well, we just opened this one, and it's big. I think two is going to do it for now.
Yeah, okay. Well, Wayne, we really thank you for having us in and sharing your success story. I love it when somebody really makes it, and especially when the family is involved. We appreciate your time.
Thanks for coming in, John.
All right, folks, you take a look at the screen on how to get in touch with Wayne's Appliances, their location, and just anything you need to know. You might find your next appliance or piece of furniture right here at Wayne's. Stay there. We'll be right back.